支えてくれる人たちに日頃の思いを込めてラップソディ Appreciation な気持ちを届けいつもありがとう本当はありがとうたとえどこに立って君の存在に感謝してるよ。
Hello everyone, Mysterious Fox here. This is my first face unveiling. Sorry if I'm looking at the... I have like a little thing right here that shows my face. I'm trying to make sure I don't look horrible because I'm so shy and self-conscious. But yeah, the reason why I'm showing my face is because I feel like this box deserves it. And it is the Cutiepie Marzia Every 3 Months subscription box. This is the VMI version. I'm not going to show my face the whole video because I'm too shy. I just don't want to. So, but I'm a very big admirer of hers, and I have my reservations saying that because I feel like people think I might try and copy her or something, which I really like. She has her own style, I have my own style, and I could probably never in a million years be as amazing as her. She's such a wonderful person. She's so down to earth. I just think she's so cool. Like, I would not want to be just her fan. I want to be her friend. Like, oh my gosh, I can't imagine doing like a video with her and actually talking to her and stuff like that. I mean, it's just, I sound like such a fan when I say that, but I think it would be amazing to be her friend. Like, I think that we would get along, and I think that we have a lot of stuff in common. So yeah, anyway, I'm gonna quit babbling. Thank you so much to everybody who watches this video, to subscribes to me, to everything. You guys mean the world to me, and knowing that I possibly put a smile on somebody's face is what the reason why I want to do this. So yeah, thank you so much. I really appreciate everything. Trying to make sure I don't look super bad. I feel really embarrassed, but thank you so much, and let's get on with the unboxing. All right, everyone, we are going on to the unboxing part of this video. Now, she put in a lot, and I mean a lot of stuff into this, like 18 things, I think. So what we're gonna do is we're first gonna start with this bag that came with it. It's a little makeup bag. It says this pouch belongs to, and then it says contents. It says makeup, a little bit of everything, secrets, other, destination. So I put her stuff into this bag that she gave us, you know. And so we're just gonna pick out random things and I'll talk about them. All right, first off, we're gonna start with these pins. This is my hat, but I put these pins on it. These are the two that I got with her box. I don't know, I think you just get one per box, so I think it's kind of a grab bag where you're not really sure which one you're gonna get. But they're really, really cute. They're from a brand called These Are Things. And she gives you a coupon to use for 20% off your order when you get her box. So I actually did use it, and I bought some pins and put them on my new jean jacket, and I just love them. I think they're so cool. So that's one thing. Pug socks, because if you're a fan of Marzia, then you're a fan of pugs. I love how her dog just follows her around everywhere and just sits by her and everything. I think that's like the sweetest thing in the world. It just like, she's so, Maya is just adorable. So yeah, pug socks. And then we got this foldable, reusable water bottle, because the theme of this is travel. This is all the things that she travels with, you know, that she thought would be good for traveling, because it's the summertime and a lot of people are going to different places. And I agree, this is really cool. It's BPA free, so you don't worry about the plastic as much. It's got a little charm on it to hang on your backpack. You can put any drink you want in it. The lid is attached. It's very cool. So we got that. Put that back in our little thing here. We got this cute little daisy choker, which I'm pretty sure daisy is her favorite flower, or at least one of them. So I thought that was really cool and really pretty. Really pretty little chain. So we got that. It's from her pastel collection. It's a blue hair tie, which I'm just gonna put it around my shoulders right now. But it's perfect for putting in your hair. And it's like, that got that summer flavor to it. It's really light and airy, and it kind of reminds me more of like spring than summer, but yeah, it's really pretty. So I'm just gonna leave it on my shoulders. Lollipops from Yummy Earth Organic. which they're very good, trust me. They give you quite a few in there. I actually have quite a few. Now, when you're on the plane and you're sleeping, you're going to want some kind of a mask to cover your eyes. And we got these panda masks. I don't know if it's a grab bag also where it's like, you know, you just kind of get one with red eyes and one with white eyes, one with the hearts, you know. But I got both of them because I got her VMI box and I guess her normal regular box. So yeah, it's very cool. Those are perfect for sleeping on a plane and you wake up and you're just like, ugh, you know, it's too bright in there. And then it's like, it's perfect, so you can have that. Now, she gave us, let's see, this is her little note that she puts in the box. Hi, Marzia Pens. If you are planning to travel around the world or go camping in your backyard, I hope this little box full of goodies will come in handy. Have a lovely summer full of adventure. Competition thing where it talks about what you can do to win your next subscription box for free. I might try going into that. This is the next thing by Claire's. It's a Korean company. It's a mask. It's a mask you put on your face. You just take it out. It's a little mask. You lay it over your face. Keep it on for 20 minutes. And then what you can do is you can take it off and just lay it down by the bed if you don't want to get up. And you just rub the excess into your skin and you don't have to wash it off. Which I really like because I'm very lazy. And as much as I kind of have that thing where I don't like heavy cream on my face, I can tolerate it for a mask that will be really good for my pores and things like that. So yeah, I like it, but I don't like washing my face that much. I don't like getting my hair wet. I don't like getting stuff wet. I don't know. I'm just really weird. But this is really perfect because it feels like you're getting your face cleaned up, but you're also just kind of getting it moisturized at the same time. You don't have to wash it out. So yeah, I really appreciate that. Then we have these little postcards if you want to send people a little, because these are so personal, jolly awesome. So if you want to send somebody a little postcard when you're on your traveling, you know, you can use these, and I think that that's really cool. The written letter is a lost art, I will say. Now let's get on to the makeup stuff. So let's get into our bag of goodies here. All right, first off, we have nail polish. This is like a pinky peach kind of color. It's a really, really, really light pink. You know, it looks almost like a nude almost, I would say. It would be part of the nude family. And this is a matte top coat. If you don't want that kind of shine on your nails, it makes it a really, really cool texture. So that's very cool. That comes with it. Here's one of the boxes that it comes in. Zoya brand is really good. They don't have the three worst ingredients that are put into nail polishes that really mess up your nails. So this is a really good brand. All right, next we're gonna go with blush by EX1. It's very like an orangish peachy color. It's really pretty. Yeah, I think that this is a color that would suit a lot of different skin tones. I think in her boxes, she really tries to think about what would fit, you know, multiple different types of skin tones, since she doesn't know exactly, you know, what skin tone people are going to have when they buy her box. So that's really cool. Here we go with Smooth Moves Frizz Control Hair Cream. I actually did try this. It's the summertime and my hair, I have hair not as beautiful as Marzia's. Hers is like complete perfection. But if you know what type of hair she has, my hair is very similar to hers. And it's so dry in the summer. It's just dry. It just feels like, it just feels really bad. It's not a good feeling. And this stuff really helps. I just put it on the ends of my hair. I didn't put it on anywhere else in my hair because you're not supposed to do that with leave-in products. You just leave it in. You don't have to wash it out or anything. And yeah, it helps with the dryness problem that comes with like the summer hair where your hair just feels crispy and just, ugh. It's not a good feeling. Okay, so what do we have in here next? Next, we have this eyeshadow by Makeup Geek. Hopefully you can see, it's like a taupe brown color. It's sparkly, it's beautiful. It just, the pigmentation of it is incredibly thick, so it's not going to be a real kind of like you put it on, and it's just you have to put on multiple coats. This is a thick eyeshadow. I've actually used it. You put it on, and it's just, yeah, it's really stunningly beautiful. I'm all about the sparkle. I don't even use matte eyeshadow, so I'm going to be using this all the time. And this is super flattering towards a lot of different eye colors as well. So, yeah, it's really, really beautiful. I super recommend it. I've never actually even heard of that brand. But, all right. So next, we have these awesomely cool lip glosses. They each have a little mirror on the side. I hope you can see them up close. One is like a nude color. One is like a purplish pink color. And what's so cool about it is when you open it, it has a light on the inside. I think that's really cool. I was not expecting that. And so when you're putting it on at night or whatever, you take it out with you and you have a little mirror here, you have a little light, and you can put on your lip gloss. Just no harm, no foul. I think that's really cool. I think that's just an awesome design. I've never seen that in any kind of lip gloss or any kind of lipstick or anything before. So I was like, yeah, that's awesome. It's cool when you open the box and you open it for the first time and you're like, what is this? It was really cool. Okay, so next we have, I hope you can see it, Smashbox Eyebrow Powder, Brow Tech for shaping your eyebrows. Marzia obviously has beautiful eyebrows and she does them really, really well to the point where they look really natural. So this stuff will help. She's a brunette. It's like a taupe color. And I've tried it and it works really well. My hair is black and it's like basically a black. And so this stuff actually does make it look really natural even though my hair is black. Because, yeah, black eyebrows, I don't know. This would be kind of hard to fill in without making them look too heavy. But with this stuff, it makes them look more natural, and I really like it. It's like a powder. You just put it on. It's very cool. Let's see. And then last but not least is what I'm the most excited about, which is the Plume Eyelash and Eyebrow Serum. You put it on your lashes, you put it on your eyebrows, and it's supposed to help with the thickness of the hair. If you have really thin eyebrows, if you don't have very much eyelashes, it's really supposed to help them grow and stuff. She said that she used it for 2 weeks and she definitely saw a difference. I've yet to use it yet. I'm going to try it this week. But yeah, it's really cool. And it's, you know, she has like a list on her list here. She says how much everything is worth. And you get a lot of stuff for how much the subscription box costs. Now, I get the VMI box, which has more stuff in it. So I don't know. It's a little bit on the confusing side because with this one, it's like you could tell, like I got two separate boxes in the mail and I just thought, oh, okay, well, you know, maybe they messed up or I ordered it twice or something. But yeah, I thought that this was a really cool box with stuff that's just natural. I just love how she thinks about her products to the point where they're healthy, as healthy as they can be. They're not just stuff thrown in there for, oh, it's pretty, oh, it claims it does this. She really thinks about every product, and I really, really like that. Her subscription box, out of all the ones that I get, is by far my favorite. I'll leave a link to it in the description. Yeah, this has been really, really fun. I'm really happy with everything, even showing my face, even though it was very embarrassing and unnerving. I'm just a really shy person, but yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye! Hello everyone, Mysterious Fox here, and thank you so much for watching this video. I truly appreciate any likes, subscribes, comments, views, anything means the world to me. I truly thank you so much. I will be continuing to try and give you the best content I possibly can as I learn to make videos and discover my own style. So I hope you'll come along with me in the future. And until next time, stay foxy, my friends.